Hello, everybody, and welcome to Uncharted for a Thief's End. Finally getting a chance to play this game, or, matter of fact, I get a chance to stream this game. Okay. So, I only beat this morning. So now, okay, extras, bonuses, add-ons. Okay. Okay. Don't remember this. All right, gameplay modifiers. No gravity, that seems cool. Infinite ammo. Skins. Oh. I like this one. This one's also pretty cool. I like Nathan. I've never played Sam. All right, Sullivan. All these characters I really like. Fucking Rafe. Right. All right. Okay. Let's go for a light challenge. Yeah, that would be helpful. And that would be helpful. Okay, on. All right, so this one I'm gonna go with no aim assist. Alrighty then, let's get back to it. So this is Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Now, keep in mind, I've never played any of the other Uncharteds. This came packaged with my PlayStation 4. Wait for this loading to go done, and we'll get to it. I'll equip the perks, and I'll be good to go. I don't know how much I'll get through tonight. I started late, a little too late. I wanted to get something done today. I wanted to get started. So, Henry Avery. I really like this game. I think it's a fantastic game. Anyone who has not picked it up should get it now. Really not good. If you have a PS4, it should be required that you own this game. Maybe.
Down you go. There's so much damage here. Just keep at bay.
Woo! Listen to this music. Look at the graphics. Oh, the gameplay. Everything hits on all cylinders. Die.
Keep at it.
I probably can unlock like infinite health and stuff. They're in front, kind of already in front of me. You can't touch me. Go. And thus ends the tale of Nathan Drake. Okay, hold on. Let me equip my bonuses. Weapon. I should have bought this. Oh, can I only use the things that are available here? Shit. Okay. Well, fuck. Weapons. Gameplay mod. Okay. God, that's hilarious. Okay, I'll turn that one off. But that's still pretty funny. Gameplay modifiers.
Sam, how's the engine?
Wait, so did it turn off? Gameplay modifiers. Hold on.
Bonus gameplay. Okay. Like that from across the map. I'm trying. We're not gonna make it! Fuck it!
Watch it, watch it! Oh shit! They're dead!
And they're dead.
Nathan?
Oh. We traveled back to the past.
Nathan.
To play the shitty games that sucked ass.
What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
Oh, no.
I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
Well, maybe you should do something about it.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
But that doesn't... No.
My book. I told you to leave those books in your room.
Okay. This pisses me off because this... Okay, I didn't realize this when I watched it for the first time, but, in the actual school system, both children get punished when things... Not the person who starts the fight. Both people get punished. Well, depending on if it... Because if one kid's just beating on the other one, just senselessly just beating on the other, and the other kid's not just doing anything, he's just taking the beating, then that kid gets punished. Not the kid who is just taking... But if the other kid's fighting back... Depending on how it looks in self-defense, you know, they will judge it. But this, like, Nathan literally, like, the kid stole his book, and he decides, you know what, I'm going to beat the shit out of him, because he did that. So, honestly, both of them are in the pretty gray area, but Nathan shouldn't have beaten the shit out of him. He should have just reported it, and then they could have gotten his book back. But nah, he's just like, fuck you.
You only have yourself to blame.
Honestly, you do. Just
snatch it from me.
Yeah.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
She's making sense.
It wasn't just about the book.
It's the principle.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Hmm.
What a waste.
Hmm. Okay. Your brother's a terrible person. And I'm gonna make sure you know that. And... Oh.
Sam!
So, okay, so there's no weapons in this part, but, like, wouldn't no gravity be, like, awesome here? Well, actually, was there anything I've not picked up before? Hold on, Sam. I'm doing some snooping. Dun 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 d
Okay. Now I'm coming, Sam.
I see you.
Well, acknowledge that you can see him. Don't just, like...
Up and around we go.
Well, I guess...
Too slippery.
Well, I guess we have to... Nathan? Nathan? Can we just... Okay. Okay, I gotta remember. Oh, right. Okay. Now I remember.
Can't go this way.
Nope. Honestly, I would be very impressed for this kid. Like, honestly? I mean, look at what he's doing.
Okay, nice and quiet.
Get crazy. Get loud. Alright. Get crazy. Get loud. Let's party. No, I'm letting... Okay, there's no door there. Why wouldn't they just put the door here?
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't.
Hold on. She wants to give up on him? Like, she straight up wants to fucking, like, abandon this child? This poor child. She just wants to just say, nope, you're done. What a heartless bastard.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Oh shit. That was really freaking close.
Damn it.
Okay, well, got this door.
Whoa, it's my file.
Let's read it. He was teasing me, too. Nathan immediately leapt on and knocked the laundry board down. I ran over to separate them out for the... So they both were fighting. So they both... The other guy fought back. Okay, so this changes a lot of things. So, like, he, like... Okay. Where is she? Okay.
Gotta get to that window.
Shut up, Nathan! Nathan!
Good sister.
Shh! Stop talking! Is she taking a smoke? Holy fuck, she's taking a smoke. Can't you hear this?
Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
You know, this has to be said, but holy crap, look at these animations, okay?
Sam, hold up.
Oh shit, he is talking. Like, look at these animations. Like, honestly, holy shit. Like, this is PlayStation's baby here. They treat it with so much care. Like, honestly, when I saw this for the first time, my mind was blown. Like, first, the game looks amazing, the game plays amazing, you know. This game prepackaged with my PlayStation. Oh. Oh. Nobody heard that?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
So Sam's his big brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do.
Here. Yeah.
You'll catch cold.
Do as I say, not as I do.
If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas. It's outside.
What happened to us staying in trouble?
This is an exception.
Wait a minute. Mm-hmm. So, did they kick his brother out?
Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand.
Nah, brother. I think fuck you. Look, there was no button prompt for that. I literally just jumped and he grabbed my hand.
This is being you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Look how agile this kid is. Like, he's jumping from roof to rooftop.
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
I love those jokes too. Look at this kid. He's literally jumping no fear from building to building. I could not do that.
That was easy.
How did you survive that fall?
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
This is subtly teaching you the game. And I mean subtly, very lightly. Teaching you how to play the game.
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Dun 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 dun. Look at how he moves. It feels so realistic.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
Are you still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
It'll start getting really interesting soon.
Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa, whoa. don't think about it. You got this.
Oh yeah, just not think about it. Trust in your brother. Nathan's gonna die. If he would have missed him, Nathan would be dead.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Yep, nothing to it except for death. Do.
Yeah, totally. Yeah,
through here.
Right behind you.
Now this game does have its faults. I gotta say, it does have its faults. But it has so many pluses that they outweigh the negatives really hard. I need to try the multiplayer though.
Right down the middle.
But the storm mode.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
What? What's a sin?
You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Yeah. Alright, go ahead.
I can't believe nobody can see me swinging. See, I already know where to go, so. This looks like New York, kind of, or San Francisco or something. I don't know.
You haven't been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
So these both are, these two are both orphans.
Way here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay, you got this. You got this.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh crap!
I got you.
Holy shit!
I did it.
I thought it.
Of course you did.
Good thing you caught me, brother. I would be dead. Eh.
Follow me.
Wouldn't have been that big of a loss.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
This is dangerous for many reasons. A lot of them health-wise.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Now, head down.
How?
Like that, we're out.
All right,
check it out, huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500 cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa, that's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on, take a seat.
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
No, I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught.
I like them. I like this duo. Beginning of the game is a really nice start, but it gets even better with the next chapter.
Hell yeah.
Here we go, here it goes. This is what sold me on Uncharted, this chapter here. Well, that and a few chapters later.
You're gonna have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
So instead of rapidly pressing it, I set it to hold the button. Oh! Oh! You wanna go, boy? Let's go! This is bullying!
I got you now.
Sí, Gustavo.
Come on, amigo.
Tócale la cara.
Vuelve ahí.
Vuelve ahí, Gustavo.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
Una paliza, amigo.
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
I wish I knew what he was saying.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Dale una paliza.
My turn.
Bitch.
Ya basta, idiota. Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
He's so mad.
Tall enough to ride the rides.
Ooh.
Solitaria! Cállalo!
Lo está esperando aquí, eh?
I really want to know what they're saying.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too.
Hey. All right, easy.
All right, cálmate.
Por favor. No me dejes allá dentro de nuevo.
Por tu culpa, pendejo.
Any chance I can take a shower? Morning, boys. Or is it evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota! Get up the stairs.
Una semana.
Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Yeah, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
¡Ey, Vargas! Cuando regrese. ¡Déjanoslo a nosotros! ¡Nos encargamos
atrás
de él!
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
¡Hey, hey! ¡Tranquilízate!
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
¡Abre la reja!
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. ¿Me escuchaste?
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me, anyway?
You'll see.
Para!
No, no. Not that way.
Oh. Right.
After you?
Nope.
You're just gonna stand there? Let's go!
I want to see what he wants, what he's going to do. Come at me. I'm going to stand right here. Damn, I can't get past them. Dude, what if I would have fell down the stairs like...
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left. Your other left?
Yes, sir.
I'm purposely trying to piss him off.
Through there.
Through here?
Okay, this scene doesn't make sense, why he's being so rough with him at this point. And it will make sense in a second.
Alright. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Bye.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah, hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
He actually pointed.
All right, let's do that again.
Let's get it started.
There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
No gun. I asked for a gun. Where's my gun? It's not cool, me. It's not cool. Guess well. That'd be funny if I threw this thing. I was just like, bring that ass here. Just like pulled him like fucking Mortal Kombat style. Just like, get over here.
All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Well,
here we go.
So this isn't really a. I don't want to say it's a platformer, but I guess you could say it's kind of a platformer. But you're solving puzzles. Puzzles are meant to be solved.
Looks like I can slide down there. Open that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
I'm surprised I don't fall through the roof. How? Okay, balance.
Now, gotta find the highest cell.
That made me want to make me some popcorn after this.
These burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Well, I mean.
Going this way.
Uh, There's a really good chapter coming up if I can just... Nathan. Oh, wait, shit.
To believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Cliffhanger, hanging over the cliff.
Gotta find a way up.
Okay, just get me good. And then we say,
"Alright, not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome."
Nathan.
No.
Yeah, you deserve that, Nathan. You deserve to die. No, no, nobody. I don't wish death upon anybody.
No.
Fuck. Nathan, stop dying.
Sam is missing out.
Oh, yeah. Prison.
Burns his cell.
Okay. Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
More like a sweet. Okay.
Ow.
Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Yes, Nathan. We will figure out what they are on the next episode. I thank you all for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed it. Ow. I shocked my ears because I was taking the blanket off, and the electricity ran through the headphones, and it shocked my inside my ear again. Fuck. I would use my wireless headset if they wouldn't constantly disconnect. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time.